time the skateboarder hit by an officer in Baltimore County has died. It happened just before 4 Thursday morning on Whitehead Road in Woodlawn. Police say the officer was headed to a call. That's when he hit 31-year-old Brandon Williams, who was on a skateboard. The incident is under investigation.